Landed San Juan, Puerto Rico, doing a solo trip. Oh my god, I'm so freaking hungry. My best friend Shelly told me to vlog, so I think I should for this solo trip. Definitely should. Ooh. Very vibrant already, like super colorful. Shout out to Shane Mitchell for these base luggage. I'm obsessed with it. I have to go to the bathroom, so I'm gonna go really quickly. Alright, off we go. I'm going to baggage claim now. I'm so hungry. Alright, y'all, got both my bags. I'm gonna exit. I'm gonna try to find the exit. So for precaution, to Puerto Rico, you have to fill out a form. It's a travel declaration. So I have it already in my phone, and then you just have to figure out your ID to show proof that it's you, like identification. And so I'm just waiting on that to get out of the airport. So this is what it is, the QR code that you have to fill out. It was really easy. If you're vaccinated, you just really have to fill out the form and upload it on that website right here. And now they're checking if you have the code, since you have like a green barcode like that. And yeah, it's fine. That's pretty much all you had to do. It was a pretty easy process. The line is like that. I'm about to come my Uber out to go to my hotel, and I will see you guys there. so much. I really appreciate
it.
I'm about to check in right now, and I'm really excited because they have a supermarket right there, so I could stop at some snacks. Let's go check in. So this is the hotel. It's so nice. And I love how there's like mirrors on the side. And I do a tour. Oops. That would happen to me. What is this? This is the space. More like storage. And this is the view that I have. And this is the bed. It looks so beautiful. And here's the bathroom. All right, guys, so I unpacked. These are all my sandals. I took like 3 different ones in case I wanna switch it up with my outfit. I bought some sneakers because I'm gonna be doing some hiking, going to a rainforest. So I've got a black one and a white one. I got some nude heels from Crocs. A little bit of heel, I like feeling tall and they're super comfortable. My sister's heels, actually. And then I got my black, of course, heels. Black sandals and white sandals. So a lot of them are neutral, so I can match with pretty much everything. And here I like to try and be organized as much as possible. So these are all the bags that I brought. I bought this in TJ Maxx for like 20 bucks. I got my fancy Tory bag, my Adidas bag when I go hiking or like ziplining and stuff like that, or the activities that I have here. And then another bag to go out for dinner, a beach bag, and like a bunch of, I think I have towels in here. I have a bucket hat from Hawaii, so cute, it says hang loose. And then I have another hat here for like the beach. It's in here. I have all of my tripod cameras. I actually really wanted to vlog, so the first one here, I have like all my bathing suits. I brought like at least 9 bathing suits. I'm gonna try to go to the beach once a day, so I'm gonna be here for 9 nights. Is it 9 nights? Yeah, 9 nights. So I just try to like organize it as much as I can. This is some dresses that I brought. Some tops, shorts, and then down here, and these are like the things I'm gonna go sleep in. Oh, I forgot. These are all my like going out outfits if I wanna like, go out for dinner and look cute, take some pictures. And then this is a section for all of my like hair stuff, bobby pins, clips, and I have my weave in here, INH, love them so much. A mask, more masks are in here. And then this is like a section to do my research, things to do or whatever. So I brought my laptop with me. I have my main bag that I bring. It's super cute, I love this bag. It's so small and compact. I'm so extra, I know, for the hand sanitizers. But I love it so freaking much. And this section is just like my jewelry section. So these are like my everyday jewelry. This is my fossil watch. This is my Tory Bridge bracelet. And these are all my Pandora rings. I wear about 8 to 10 rings a day. So I try to make sure that I have it all here. And I'm gonna try to switch up my jewelry. I just feel like it's very San Juan, so I bought it with me. Put my own JBL speaker just in case I wanna like blast music when I shower or like when I'm relaxing in the bed. Try to utilize all of the drawers. So I like it to keep it neat and organized as much as I can. I'm going into the bathroom. I'm gonna start on this side first. So if you know me, I love doing masks. So I have a mask every night that I'm here. I brought about, I think there's none of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So I try to do a mask every night so that I keep myself hydrated. I have my combs in here, a detangler comb, everyday comb, put my curler in here. And I love this little stand, it's so cute. I took out my lotion here. I just put it all out. This is just like a frizz mist, like leave-in conditioner. Of course, the sunscreen spray. I love this spray, it's better than the lotions because it just gets super sticky. So I like these. And on this side, I took out my toothpaste and toothbrush. All my face daywear lotion, nightwear lotion, this is lotion as well, oil, hand sanitizers, this is a face wash, and some, what are these, this is hand lotion, and this is a wipes that I actually took also from Fort Lauderdale. So these are good, I come in handy. And these are for my lashes. So these are actually, you press this little button to dry your lashes. See? Then, of course, in the shower, I got myself a loofah. I love loofahs so much. This is back in the morning. And then I have my soap from Hawaii that I wanted to try. Actually, it has pineapple chunks inside. I don't know if you can see it too well, but it has pineapple chunks inside. I have my shaver, my face wash, and my shampoo and conditioner. And that's pretty much it. I'm actually gonna go shower now. This is the room view. So I'm gonna go shower now, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. Bye. So this is the rest of the tour. There's a computer desk, the research, and a cute seating table. And oh my god, I see a hammock. I'm so freaking excited. I love hammocks. There's the gym. I did do some workout clothes, so depending on how I feel, maybe I'll go to the gym. Oh, damn it. Relax right here. Maybe take a photo shoot, put my tripod here, and lay there, tan, relax. And this is the pool, y'all. So I'm on the way to get the bofongo. I'm so excited to eat. There's like a cafe in the hotel, and I'm gonna take a look and check it out. I haven't eaten since I got here. We're about to eat. Guys, this is so cute. Such a vibe in here. Y'all know me, I love picking palm trees and lights. So aesthetically pleasing, y'all. So I'm gonna go to Cafe Pierre and try some bofongo. You guys, I am so excited to eat. Look at my cute baby. Isn't he so freaking handsome? The food is here. First meal of the day. It's steak mofongo. I am so excited to devour this. It looks so freaking good. Oh my god. We get BRB.
Hey guys, I'm waiting for an Uber now. I'm right in front of the hotel. It looks like it's about to pour right now. Honestly, but I'm still gonna go out and do this walking tour. I literally just met up with the receptionist in the front desk, and she told me places to go. So excited. She gave me like a bunch of things to do, a bunch of places, activities, and I'm so freaking excited. But yeah, I'm gonna go to the Starbucks for the meetup for the tour. I'll keep you guys posted. So it started raining out of nowhere. The weather didn't even say it was gonna rain. But the walking tour, we'll see if it's still gonna go on. Supposedly it's at 5:30, so I'm under the Starbucks meetup right now. And we're just waiting for it to die. I wonder what's the history of like the color of the buildings.
Yeah,
it's like really interesting.
The choices of color, right?
Right, it's like a color of the rainbow.
Oh, I've never been there. It's like in that column we have 11 priests buried in the column. Those were the priests that built the church. When they died, they wanted to be buried at the church they established because for them it was an honor, right? In the first 2 centuries, the Spanish used the churches in Puerto Rico as cemeteries. Right? And there was a reason. People wanted to be closer to heaven. Okay?
That looks like a mansion on the right. Look at the door. It's like all gold. That is dope. That's like we're in LA.
That one must be very cool.
The owner must be very cool.
Hollywood.
So this building already applied for the color.
So the group decided to take a shot and I'm gonna go get a shot with them. This is so cute. A shot of what? Wait, you have to say it again.
Get it in.
Old Town One Walking Tour.
Old Town One Walking Tour.
You gotta get in a shot right here.
Yes, go.
Tequila. I'm walking to this breakfast place. It's like a 10-minute walk. We'll see how it goes. It's really, really hot. And I'm already wearing my bathing suit underneath. So we made it to the place. I'm excited and hungry. Such a vibe. Look at this. For the hotel, they have a shuttle to go to the beach. What's your name? Sorry, I didn't get it.
Jesus.
Jesus is gonna be driving me to the beach. Thank you, Double Tree. How far is the beach from here?
Like two, 3 minutes.
Oh, not bad.
It's not a
bar. Is it walkable or is it like too much?
Yeah, it's walkable.
Oh, it is? Okay. So we made it here. Thank you so much. Complimentary by Double Tree. They have the chairs right here, the umbrellas, and they also give you towels. Just put on some sunscreen, letting it marinate. Yo, this beach is beautiful. I don't think you guys can see how pretty the water is. Oh my goodness. Feels so good too. Guys, so for breakfast today, I just went down to the same cafe that I went for lunch. It's the Cafe Pierre. And I got a guava cheese buttermilk pancakes. I'm so excited nowadays. I have a rainforest tour today, so I'm just gonna eat this real quick. They're gonna be picking me up at 9 a.m. It is currently 8 o'clock, so I have an hour to eat and indulge in this goodness. And yeah, I'll see you guys later.
Back in the 1940s, 3 years in a row. Look at her last name, Gutierre. She also was the mayor of San Juan for more than 20 years. And that lady was my great-grandma.
Whoa. I come from... You're lying. You're serious?
Stop the bus. Marvel from Italy, Spain, Georgia, Alabama, and Puerto Rico. That building has 78 windows. Representing the 78 towns that we have in Puerto Rico, and we have 78 mayors, and they all do the same. Not there.
So we're just gonna take a 25-minute break. It's a bunch of stores. Look at these hammocks. How pretty. Some food. And check out this little area here. Oh, hi, cat. Oh shit, what the fuck? I knew it. This is a store. What are they charging? These mangoes. Oh, another coconut. That looks good. I think I want to buy some souvenirs here. Because I might not be able to get stuff later on, so I had to buy souvenirs here. It's so cool though. I want to walk around and buy souvenirs, y'all. I'll be back. So I'm in line for the drinks here. I think you get the smoothies here, and then you get the food over there. Got some souvenirs. And route to the forest. For some reason, this really reminds me of the Philippines. Are you guys gonna try it?
I know they are.
It looks right. It looks scary as fuck. And I'm so clumsy too, so I'm gonna break my head. Oh shit, you're good.
What's going on? Yeah, I'm sure you are.
Alright, you guys have fun. I'm gonna stay here. Oh, fine. I'll check it out.
There's no views out here.
You're right. I'll go. Thank you. I did it. Oh my god, I was so fucking scared. You guys, I'm not gonna lie. Fucked up my hair. couldn't like follow the rest. And then I busted my head. But we did it. We're going back now. Meet some really cool people, a lot from Jersey. A lot from the East Coast, to be honest. But yeah, okay. I'm going back. See you guys. That it was my birthday on the 10th and I wanted to order flan. And she did this cute little thing. Love it. Guys, once you enter here, I learned that there's an actual audio tour that you can purchase. So I wanted to, you know, get more information about this and, you know, learn about the history. So basically, it has different numbers for different sites. So this one says 204. I just pressed the number and it'll tell me the history of it. So let's get going. So I'm in like the living quarters. This is so insane how they kept literally everything intact still. You could definitely see how, like, even here, like, the little details here. Everything is super, like, detailed. And they left it the way it's supposed to be. It's really interesting. Some really cool people, took some pictures, added each other on my Instagram, exchanged numbers. I think that's what I love about solo trips, because you get to just, you know, meet all sorts of people, you know, with different experiences, different walks of life. It's really amazing to me. And yeah, I'm about to return this audio to her, and that's it. Thank you. That crispy bacon. So French toast. Girl, you're gonna have some of mine too. Looks so good. What'd you get?
I got the salmon Benedict.
Alright, we're about to dive in, y'all. Really? Ever?
Yeah.
Alright, guys, this is the end. I'm so sad to leave. I'm gonna miss it so much. Clean it as much as I can. Checked all the drawers. Everything's empty. Left Crystal chips in here. I totally forgot. I bought cheese and I can't eat it anymore, so I'm gonna be good. Our pineapple juice. Oh, the grinder. I checked all the drawers. And yeah, you guys. It's time to go. I'm gonna close this. Okay. Let's get out of here. Goodbye. Until next time, I'm gonna miss you. I probably should head to my gate. But this is so freaking cute. Look at this. I love it. I love everything about it. I'm so sad I'm leaving though. But yeah, we gotta go. Boarding in 15 minutes. So yeah, I'll see you guys later.